whatever surveillance system you put in place. You know, the information cannot just go up. And the reason it cannot just go up is that people that are feeding the information get tired of feeding the information into a black box and not seeing what's the impact. So it is essential, and we do that with our malaria program, but we're doing that also with Ebola, to make sure that people have access to the analysis that can be generated from their data. So if I take the example of what we do with our malaria work, which is probably a bit more mature and have more data than what we do with Ebola, people at the district level submit the data from the health post level on a weekly basis. In return, they have access to a website where they have a dashboard for their own district, where they're able to track year on year, week on week, what is the malaria transmission for the district itself, but also for the health posts inside that district. And that becomes a very important management tool to them. So it's a strong motivator for them to continue feeding in the information and information of quality, but most importantly, it helps them do their job better. It helps them make decisions that are more timely and more targeted to areas where interventions are needed.